These are pointy sticks with grips and skinnier, grippier grips.
I like having a short pole for park, so I'm not worrying about catching it in the snow, hitting my face on it, and having them come in jibbing size is awesome, so you don't have to cut them down.
Get brand new poles. What's the first thing you do? You go pull the grip off in a pole jam, go to the store, buy a pipe cutter, cut the poles, stick the grip back on. Now your poles are ready to go. These ones are ready to go right off the bat.
I love how it's skinny and has the handlebar tape on it. A lot different from traditional poles with the handle. It doesn't have the finger holes, so you can just really wrap your thumb around under your four fingers so you don't have to worry about letting go of your poles or anything when you're grabbing your ski, your blunt tail.
I used to take my pole grips, completely take them off, cut the pole, and then I would just make my own pole grip with some tape and some coins on top and tape it all on there so I'd have a skinny grip so I could actually have room to grab my ski. Because you're not just grabbing your pole these days, you know what I mean? Before you had this perfectly shaped thing that it was great for grabbing your pole, but there was no room to grab your skis, so here you go. Skinnier, grippier grips for pointy sticks with grips.